working through college on her grandpa's farm. Yeah. She was thirsting for knowledge. Yeah, she was. He had a car. Oh, she was stuck somewhere between a woman and a child. In one restless summer, they found love growing wild. On the banks of this river, on a well-beaten path, it's funny how those memories, they lashed like strawberry wine. 17, a hot July moon, I saw everything. My first taste of love was bittersweet, green on the vine, yeah. Like strawberry wine.
Good. Are you good?
That last green on the vine thing gave me chill bumps.
Yeah.
If you would just walk out there and just be cool and deliver it really silky,
yes,
and really, man, it's gonna crush.
Yes, sir.
So what kind of music do you listen to, man?
I listen to a lot of country, but I am R&B and soul just as a makeup, mm-hmm. as an origin.
Mm-hmm. What's interesting, y'all may back me up on this, man, I think you're a country singer.
Okay.
I think you have the potential to be truly amazing.
If I said top 24, would you prove me right?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah. Could you go even farther than that?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yes, ma'am.
All right. Lean into that country.
Yeah.
Simplicity is king. You don't have to worry about curls. You don't have to worry about runs or riffs. Your voice cry. That texture in your voice is the goal.
Yes, sir.
We can walk this road.
I mean, I really mean that, because
yes,
you have all the goods to make it happen.
No matter how
I owe you a hug. Come on.
For real?
Okay. No.
Listen,
I'm giving my mom jealous, but
come on, man. You listen, man. You understand what I'm saying?
Yes, sir.
Every once in a while, something comes along where you become the example for so many kids that they don't have to stay in a box. All black folks don't play basketball. All black folks don't rap.
I don't do either.
I don't do either.
So
you really understand what I'm saying, right?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
I get it.
This is your inspiring moment.
Amen.
Take this and run with it.
Amen.
I got my album.
Thank you.
All right, baby. I appreciate that.
27 years old, it's never too late to start checking off all them dreams, buddy.
Amen. Amen.
But we forgot to tell you one thing.
You're going to Hollywood!
Thank you guys so much. I appreciate you.
You got that look on your face.